Hello everyone, it's been a year since I made the first summer build hacks, and since summer is coming again, why not make a part 2? So here are 14 more summer build hacks. Enjoy! You can make a sandcastle by using sand, a smooth sandstone slab, and a spruce trapdoor. You can additionally place sandstone stairs around the sandcastle to create a moat. So here's a fun idea. You can use a Steve head in the leveled sand to create an effect that Steve is buried in the sand. How cool is that? If you want to make it realistic, you can use sandstone stairs and slabs. The tutorial of this will be on my second channel, link in description. To match the sandcastle we made earlier, we can do a toy shovel in a bucket using cauldron, a red sandstone wall, and a warp fence. That includes a debug stick for this to work. There we go. Prismarine wall also works for the toy shovel. With end rod, red sandstone walls, and a flower pot, you can make a folded beach umbrella. This beach umbrella works with any wall. We can combine these folded umbrellas with our beach chair design using spruce and spruce trapdoor. Add scaffolding to the side, and there we go. For alternatives, you can use carpets. Let's make a lemonade stand. For this, we use an oak planks and an oak fence. Now the yellow stained glass will be our lemonade juice and a flower pot for the cup. Now we have our lemonade stand. Pretty simple and easy to make. Here's how you can make a hammock design. This hammock works with different oak blocks such as birch, jungle, or acacia. Since we already made pool floaties from our previous summer build hacks video, we can additionally place buttons on our floaties and mix them with a different stained glass color. For extras, you can also use red mushroom block, red stained glass with a green carpet on top to create a watermelon floaty. Remember this duck floaty we made? Well, now I've made another design, a flamingo floaty. For this, we'll use pink stained glass with black stone slab and a dark oak button for the eyes. Pretty simple and easy to make. And while we have pool floaties, on the other hand, we also have an inflatable pool using blue concrete. For alternatives, blue stained glass is the best choice. Now I'm going to show you my favorite build in this video, a surfer. To make this surfer, you have to be in the water or the ocean. Now the water is flat, so we have to do a wave. Now that we have a small wave, we can now do our surfer dude using trapdoor and armor stand. And that's our surfer. Pretty cool detail to add to your beach or a summer decorations. Let me know what you think.
For fun, you can also do a surfer zombie, which is actually pretty awesome.
If you remember this watermelon cake from the previous summer build hacks video, it didn't really stand out. So I made a better version by using a banner, which by the way, came from my latest secret build hacks video. Let's do a Jetski. For this, we'll need purple blocks and quartz, a dark oak sign, and a dark oak fence gate. And that's our simple Jetski design. If you want a more neat and decent design, you can use red sandstone blocks for alternatives. For the last one, we can make a giant beach ball using concrete blocks. You can also use stained glass for the giant beach ball to make it better. And that's part 2 of the summer build hacks video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like and subscribe for more. I also post daily on my Instagram at avrgtuna, so you get a daily dose of builds not only from my YouTube. That's all, have a great day. If you made it to the end of this video, thank you so much for watching, and special thanks to my Discord members for submitting their fan art. If you have any fan arts or suggestions you would like to send, then join my Discord. The invite link is in the description below.